Welcome to Up Up Down Down. We're getting deeper into this My Career business. So, next episode. So, SmackDown. This is week two of My Career. Tonight's matches, let's check it out. So, one-on-one, mean Finn. Show opener promo. I'm going to open the show. I could call out Finn. Talk trash. Do I get to pick who I call out? Let's find out. Since it's the show that's starting, or this promo that's starting the show, and then I'm having a match right after, I can just call Finn out, talk trash about him, maybe hit him to jumpstart this match. SmackDown starts, I come out, talk some trash. We got me and Finn, Bo versus Neville, good match. Brody, I can't stand you, Brody. Jack Swagger's gonna eat you alive. Kane versus Tyson Kidd, Stardust versus Mark Henry, Baron Corbin versus Del Rio, Miz versus Cesaro, Rusev versus Cena, okay. On and on and on and on. All right, let's see. Hey. I'm here to take. When life hands you lemons, no! Life doesn't hand you lemons. Life gives you nothing. You get only what you take. It's the mantra I've lived by since day one. Sure, I haven't made many friends because of it, but it's how I got into this ring in the first place. I've always taken what belonged to me, and tonight is no different. Tonight, I'm here to tell someone that I won't sit back and wait any longer. Yeah, here we go. There's a superstar here in WWE that has really earned my respect. He comes out here every night and leaves his heart and soul inside this ring for all of you. He's really impressed me, and I'm proud to call him a friend. Wait, no, I thought I was just gonna... That's weird. Not exactly. Finn Balor, let's see what you're made of. If it's anything other than hot air. That's very confusing. Very confusing promo. Yeah, that wasn't very good. I thought they were gonna say something different. They say the one thing that cowards and heroes have in common is fear. Heroism isn't the absence of fear, it's having the will and the ability to confront it head-on. That's why I should be your hero, because I face my fears head-on, and Finn Balor simply doesn't have it in him to confront his greatest fear, defeat at the hands of yours truly. There will be consequences, yeah. From here on out, I'm going to make the WWE a bigger spectacle. I'm going to make it a place where if calls go unanswered, there are consequences. I'm not here to please the WWE universe, but payback is a cause I can get behind. Not a good promo, it's the part about being a friend. That's very confusing. Why am I leaving? If Finn would have came out, then we could have just started the match. But no! Finn is scared. He's scared of you, boy! Yeah, you almost played the wrong music sound, guy. But we got you. Trish Stratus! That's me! You look out for number one, numero uno! Who this? Give me that heartbeat.
Your heartbeat, because I'm ready to go. Heartbeat, my heartbeat.
Uh-oh. Finn Balor. Regular Finn, not Demon Finn. Finn! Adventure Time! Because Finn, Adventure Time.
With the hero boy named Finn.
Oh, look at my abs! Look at my abs! Look at them! This side, look at them! Look at my abdominals! Finn, I'm about to drop you! Finn, I like you in real life! Love you in real life! You're a hell of a guy! But in this game, I'm about to end you! I'm about to end your entrance too! Oh no! That part's cool. That part's really cool. Okay. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. So look at my abs! My abdominals.
Finn for the win.
I'm so sleepy. I'm ready to have this match finished because I'm tired. Wham! Got you, Finn! Stomping you out. Yeah, you better roll out. Wham! I'm gonna stomp you out. Finn, DDT you. I'm telling you. Don't you dare come into my house. I will stomp you. Okay. Minus 10. Get everything you can out of a move. Oh, he arm drugged me? Oh, ouch. Yeah, why did he do that? Oh, ouch. Okay. Oh, no. Oh. Don't jump over me. Move. Grab! Boo! Not with me. Yeah. No, I'm... Okay. Okay. Get out of here. I have no more reversals left. Dropping. Woohoo! Nip up. Baby, feel yourself. I'm feeling myself. Oh, wow, 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 wow. What is that? What is that? Why does it do that? Why does it not hit him? Why does it not attack him when he's got his back to me? Get out of here. Drop him. Oh, his arm. Big body slam. Or not. Great. Great. Okay. Okay. That's gonna work. Good job, Finn. Oh my god, I have no reversals. Thank you, Jesus. I need a second. I need a second. I'm not trying to get out there. Chill, 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 ref. Uh-oh. That's not even fair. That's not even fair. Because the ref was in my way the whole time that I was trying to do that. Rope break. Do you not see the rope? Jesus, come on. My god. Get. Wow! My god! Okay, I get it. I'm out of reversals, and they can just beat me up because he doesn't have a stamina meter at all. Yeah, springboard. Do something springboard. Cool. My god. Thank you. Oh! Okay, okay, okay. Like, what's the point? I get one move off, and then he reverses right back, and I can't do anything. This is fun. Great. Good. Good. Just smash the buttons. No. I'm just gonna wait till I get a reversal back. Or just reverse this. Reverse this. Okay, thank you. My god. Come on. I'll hit him with a signature on the floor. I don't care. I don't care. Drop him. It's minus 10. It's whatever. Get up. My god. I'm like real actually angry right now. Count him. Come on, slide on in. You're gonna reverse it? Oh, he didn't reverse it. I'm so surprised. I'm so surprised. Wow. Okay, here we go. Now we're working. I need to change that. That's not the best move. Okay. He's just giving me a code breaker? Come on. Oh! Nice! It's called timing, folks. Timing. Boom. And drop him with the signature touch. Squat him. And squat him. And drop him. Squat, squat, and drop it. Nice! Nice! I don't even care that it's not 5 stars. That's not even 4 stars. Oh, it's 4 stars. I'll take 4 stars. Yeah, yeah. Dropping this man. Just take it. Take the cover. Take the cover. It's fine. Thank you. By way of pinfall. Ya boy. I need to get more reversal spots is what I need to do. Of course I kicked out. Look at that. Strong kick out. What you got? What are you trying to do to me, Finn? Oh, into the turnbuckle. Yeah. Yeah, big drop. Bam. Everybody's booing me. But whatever. Oh, go for your big stomp off the top. Night. No. Night, night. Night, 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 night. Woo! Night, night, Finn. I just moved up in the rankings. There you go. Replays. 1, 2, 3. Now go back to me in the ring. Go back to me in the ring. Yeah. Looking real sleepy. Breakout. Yeah. 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 Pick him up. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Switch it up. Wham! Do this. And then drop him. Hit that finisher. Hit the finisher. Hit the finisher. You can't hit finishers? Oh! Oh! Insult to injury. Get up. Drop something on him. Drop something on him. I told you, Finn. Now you're bleeding. Now you're bleeding. Pose on him. Flex on him. Flex on him. Okay, okay. I got the finisher. Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up. No! Crap. Crap. Should hit my finisher. I didn't know it was coming up. Yeah. Yeah. No relationship changes? He's not extra mad at me. Why is my disrespectful stuff not moving up? I need that to move up. Okay. Win a match without reaching level 2 stamina.
Oh no, my authority challenge. I didn't do what the authority wanted.
Ooh, it feels good. I moved up the rankings. You know I moved up. My career, look at this. Now Thursday main event. Am I gonna wrestle a main event? I'll wrestle a main event. International show? Yeah, yeah. Your relationship with Finn Balor has reached its worst. You are now locked in a rivalry with Finn Balor. Well, you wouldn't come out when I called you out into the ring before the match. You want to do this, oh, let's keep it between the bells. I want to keep it between the bells. Now, Finn, and I got your ass. I sucked you in, and I'm going to destroy you. I'm going to eat you alive, Finn. I'm going to show everybody what creates the best. The best! Yeah. Okay. Main event, me and Finn. My ranking for the United States Championship is still at a 10. Who do I need to beat up? United States Championship. Austin Green. I need to beat Del Rio, Sin Cara, Kalisto. Finn's a 6, and I just destroyed him, and I'm still at 10? Wow. Wow. T-shirt sales? How am I t-shirt selling? T-shirt sales. Your t-shirt sales will go up and down based on how popular you are and how often you challenge your t-shirt. Or change your signature t-shirt. If you do not change your t-shirt regularly, you will begin to lose popularity. If you do change your t-shirt, your popularity and VC earnings will continue to climb. Ah, you didn't wear a signature t-shirt. Okay. I need a t-shirt. I need a t-shirt, guys. Okay, we'll do that later. Okay, that's the end of this episode. Yeah, yeah! Keep it tight! Ugh!